Happy New Year, FHTM family, and it's hard to believe, but here we are in 2013, January 1st, a whole new year ahead of us, and what an exciting time to be involved in our company and to be alive. You know, I think back over the previous 12 years in our company's life, and each year we would close, and each year there's always a new hope and anticipation of good things in the new year, and never has that been more so than this year. As we head into 2013, we're excited about what's going on here at your company. We're excited both internally and externally. I think our leadership has never been better in our company, and I think we in the inside have never been more equipped and more prepared for a great year in the year 2013. The country, and I think the people in our country, I think the people in FHTM Canada, there's never been a more opportune moment to be involved in something that can help people in their financial struggles. Be a part of that answer instead of part of that problem, and I hope you and your family, and I want for you and your family to go out there and make 2013 your best year and always. And I want to close with this. You know, we all know about New Year's resolutions. New Year's resolutions are typically broken, unbelievably, by January 20th. I read not too many days ago that over 80% of New Year's resolutions are broken by January 20th. You know, we make up our minds to eat better, to sleep better, to exercise better, to maybe read the Bible, to have better relationships. We make up our minds to do all these things, and typically three weeks later, we have broken those resolutions. Don't do that. Keep in mind what you're trying to do. Set your mind to that. And the more things you do on a daily basis in 2013, the more things you do on a daily basis, I promise you, that the more things you do that you don't want to do, the more successful you're going to be. So go out there and do a bunch of things that you don't want to do, and typically that's going to equate to success in the business world. God bless you, and may you and your family have a great and a happy new year and a prosperous 2013 in all ways in your lives.